Welcome to the third Christmas pop quiz. Quite amazing, we've been here for ages now. The two teams tonight, skippered by Roger Taylor and Dave Edmonds. Firstly, let's meet Dave's team, and they are Mary Wilson. Hi. A well-known North London balladeer, and the well-known Lee John impersonator from Imagination, Lee John. And a man who's been here before, I believe going for the hat trick, Dave, am I right?
Absolutely.
Dave Edmonds.
Yep.
And they're playing Roger Taylor's team, who are the well-known charting anagram, Limahl. And the guy who beat Cliff Richard 2 years ago on the Christmas pop quiz, Mitch Ure. And 25% of Queen and 100% of himself, Roger Taylor. And so to round one. What we've done, we picked some of the best intros of this year's hits, just to jog your memory about 1983, okay? So they're 1983 intros. It's an individual round. Mary, I'm sorry to say you're first, and here comes yours. A 1983 intro. That's all I can see. I'm struggling straight away. No? I shall, before the whisper gets down the line, I'll have to tell you that it's a Long Hot Summer style council.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, so nothing there. Limahl, over to you. Which intro is this?
We should have changed. Because I knew yours. Do you know mine?
It's from the very beginning of the year, so it's quite a long time ago now.
I believe it.
It's the story of the blues from Wah.
You know what you should have said? You should have said, OK, Wah. Okay, Wah.
The next intro goes to... The next intro goes to you, Dave. Here comes yours. Just when it was getting going,
I haven't
eh?
The faintest idea.
No?
Yeah.
Oh, what's going on?
No.
It's Big Country, and Ian, a big country.
No, I didn't know.
No points there. 1983 was so long ago, after all. Right, Roger, let's see how you do with your intro.
It's Mama by Genesis.
Mama by Genesis! Yay! Right, Lee, your intro coming up. So easy when you're at home.
I know I'm gonna cheat a bit. I know it's a Paul Young song, right? Huh? Yes.
Are you fishing?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yes. Yes. And it's I feel the vibe. It's coming. It's coming. Oh.
You're halfway there, you're halfway there.
I'm sort of going like this, you know, telepathy, come on.
Speak to me, Mary, speak to me, baby. I can feel you.
I'm trying really hard.
She's already mentioned more than one of the words, so I felt she's spoken to you enough at this point.
Yeah. You can give us half a point, can't you?
I'll give you 1 point out of two. Come back and stay.
I knew it, I told you I knew it.
Come back and stay. Finally in this round, Midge, here comes your intro. Short but sweet.
It's Down Under.
Down Under by?
That's Julian Group. Men at Work.
By Men at Work, yes, well done. 2 points for you. So, the end of round one, Dave Edmonds' team have a whole point. Roger Taylor's team have 4 whole points. Right, round two is a team question. Roger, it's your team first. We've edited together some extracts from well-known videos. What you'll hear to actually put you off is from the Phil Spector album, Santa Claus is Coming to Town. We'd like the names of the 5 artists and the 5 songs that appear on the videos.
You better watch out. He's checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty or not.
five songs, five artists. Did you get them all?
Yeah.
Oh, what can I say?
Well, we think so. Yeah, we did. I think the first one was Wrapped Around Your Finger by the Police.
Mm-hmm.
The second one was Who's That Girl by the Eurythmics. The third one was China Girl by David Bowie. And the next to the last one was Wings of a Dove by Madness.
Mm-hmm.
And I think it was Please, Please Tell Me Now, because we were reading their lips. Duran, Duran, Duran.
Could you give me the title?
Please, Please Tell Me Now.
Oh.
Actually, sorry, slip of the tongue. It was, Oh, yes, that's right. Is There Something I Should Know? That's right.
Yeah. You can always tell when they're so guilty. You'll actually look furtive even when it's a team round. You don't whisper. So five out of five for that. Dave, the same for you. A song to put you off this time is Sleigh Ride from the Phil Spector album, right? Five songs, five artists, and I'd like to know all of them, please.
First one, Elton John, I'm Still Standing, we think. Michael Jackson beat it, number two. Thompson Twins, Something About Detectives.
We are detectives.
Nick Hayward, I think it was a Whistle Down the Wind or something.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
I said it quietly because I wasn't sure. Culture Club, Church of the Poison Mind.
Five out of five, yes, well done. So at the end of round two, Dave Edmonds' team, six. And if you look upside down, Roger Taylor's team, nine. Well, on each Christmas show, we try and bring you a little excitement. And I know that this is probably going to excite me a lot more than it's going to excite you. Could you just, if you're going to hiss and boo, could you do it in tune? What I'm going to do is attempt to sing. There's no points for guessing what I'm saying. It's attempt to sing the first couple of lines of a song, or two lines out of